So we go to the infield and we will be introducing the finalists in the women's javelin. She's ready to go. She's got a best of over 64 meters this year. Personal best 64.36 set in 2019. So she's quite capable. She has the tools. Let's see what she can do. Well, it's out closer to that 60-meter line. It's going to be an improvement for her. She's the best so far is 58.16, so it's going to be closer to 59 meters. 59.03 is bronze. So 59.16 for Kitaguchi. That does put her into second position currently. So this is the young lady from Lithuania who put the cat among the pigeons on the fourth round. Went 59.03, sits in the bronze medal position. Can she go further? Well, it's the first throw over 60 meters, so she looked good on the 59 meter throw. Keeps that point well under control, throws right through the point over the top, and that's the first recorded 60 meter throw, and she's happy with that. Clench of the fists, well done. Levita moves into gold medal position. So the Japanese Haruka Kitaguchi will go next. She's a 64 meter thrower. So 60 meters 15 on her fifth round attempt, and she looked as though she was warming up. Now we get to the interesting end of the competition, because we have Toksov of Turkey, who was fifth in the World Championships. Here she goes, sixth and final attempt. Well, the point stayed there for a little longer this time, but she's gone underneath it, and no real flight. She'll be desperately disappointed. Steps out. She knows that throw isn't going to get her anywhere nearer than she is currently up the board. There's no pressure now. She's won the gold medal. Jasso Naita has got the gold, but this is her sixth round throw. She's thrown through the point again, just short. She dissects the 50 and 60 meter line. And now we see the celebration. Gold medal for the Lithuanian. She got this gold medal by stealth. She stalked them until the fourth round, moved into silver, and then in the fifth round, she threw 60 meters 36, and she takes gold for Lithuania. So here we go, a summary of the women's javelin result. So Jasso Naita of Lithuania takes gold, Kitaguchi takes silver, and Tuksov of Turkey takes bronze.